you ready for a story? This is Grace's Escape by Leah Z from Class 2B. Leah is a second grader in Hamilton, Ontario. Grace's Escape by Leah Z. Once upon a time in a faraway kingdom, there was a princess named Grace. She lived in a castle with a magical forest behind it. Grace had a dog and a unicorn. She found the unicorn in the magic forest. In the forest, there was a little castle that had a mean girl named Ruth that wanted to be pretty like Grace. One day, Grace decided to go for a ride on her unicorn. She took her dog, Molly, too. Sparkle, her unicorn, was a kind unicorn. Then Sparkle saw something. It was Ruth and her cat. Ruth saw Grace and called her elf to capture her. So the elf did. He put her in a cage in Ruth's castle. She was in the cage for 7 days.
Help me.
While Grace was in the cage, Ruth went to Grace's castle. She wanted to steal 3 jewels. While Ruth was stealing jewels, Grace was thinking of how to get out of the cage. Then Grace remembered she had a magic clip. So she used her magic clip to break the cage. When she was out, she hopped on Sparkle and rode back to her castle. When she got there, she made Ruth far, far away. Grace took the jewels Ruth stole. Grace never saw Ruth again, and Grace lived happily ever after. That is the end of Grace's Escape by Leah Z from Class 2B.